Hello friend, I am back with another video in which we will come to know about adjusting peak size, keeping the aspect ratio or without keeping it. I am sure that you will find it very easy. For YouTubers, it is very important to have a minimum size of custom thumbnail, that is 1280x720. So let's start. Open pick with paint. What to open with? So here is the pick, and I need to adjust the size of the pick. For that, there is a home tab, that is this one. We already in it. Go to resize option, that is resize. You can use the shortcut key, that is Control and W. Click on it. See, there is an option. If you want to have aspect ratio, keep it as it is. If you don't want to have or maintain the aspect ratio, uncheck it. Select the pixel and give the size you want. For YouTube, it is 1280x720. Now click on OK. See, it's enlarge your pic. Now just simply click on the save button. It will save your pic in the same format with a modification. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like it, press the thumb button and subscribe our channel.